Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1396 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today, we'll be playing Go With The Flow by Queens of the Stone Age, and we're going to jump right on in. Keep using star power at the worst possible place. Didn't this guy just die too? Singer of this band? I swear, everybody's dying. I love Dave Grohl, but is he a curse? God, that's such a dark joke. Every band he's been in, someone has died. First, Nirvana, obviously. And then, is it Taylor Hawkins? From Foo Fighters? And then this guy, I don't know his name. Queens of the Stone Age guy. I mean, Dave Grohl has been in some of the best bands ever. It's just so sad. I think I just got too much star power.
You believe it in your head.
Are we gonna get to 7 stars? Maybe not, because I've absolutely used all my star powers at the absolute worst possible time, every time. But I don't think I've missed a note so far, so I'd be surprised. We did not get 7 stars, even if I never used any star power. Oh my god, I didn't. I literally FC'd the song but didn't get 7. Wow. First song to not get 7 stars. That one is not part of the set list, don't worry. But I did FC, so I feel like that evens out. So anyway, thank you for watching Go With The Flow by Queens of the Stone Age. If you enjoyed, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. And join us next time for Detroit Rock City by Kiss, and I'll see you then.